Hello everyone, today we are going to learn the use of this, that, these, those. These are the demonstratives. Demonstratives are used to point out to specific people or thing. So this and that are singular in nature. So whenever we are going to indicate to something with this or that, we will always use is with this and that. And these and those are plural in nature. So whenever we are going to use these and those to indicate things, we are going to use are with them. Okay, then the next thing is that you should keep in mind while using these. This and these are the words that we use for the thing or things that are close or near to us. That means so we can think them as being here. And that and those are used for the things or thing that are far away from us. So we can think them as being there. Understood? So for example, this is my table as it is very near to me, so I will use this, and it is only one single thing, so I have used this. Okay, and that is my couch. As the couch is far away from me, so I have used that, and as it is only one in number, so I have used that is. With that I have used is. So this is my table, that is my couch. So if the tables are two in number, so what I would have said, these are my tables, two or more in number, these are my tables. And if the couch are more in number, more than one, then what would I have said? Those are my couches. Okay. Now look for some more examples here. I like this plate. And I like that plate also. Okay, so that plate is far away from me, so I have used that. And this is near to me, so I have used this. And they both are singular in number, so I have used is with them. Okay? Okay, now. I like these plates. And I like those plates. As plates are more than one, plural in nature, so what we have used? These. And we have used those for the plates that are far away from us and are more than one. So those are the plates. These are the plates. I like these plates or and I like those plates. Okay. This is my book. That is my book. These are my books. Those are my books. As they are near to me. These books are close to me and are more in number. So I have used these with them. And I have used are with them. Like these are my books. So I have used are because they are plural in number. Those are my books. So they are more in number, more than one. So I have used those. And with those I have used are because they are plural in nature. These and those are plural in nature. So whenever we are going to use these and those, we will always put are with them. And whenever we are going to use this and that, we will always put is with them. I hope I have made it very clear to you. Now solve the exercises with your own. Thank you.